Dr. Max Polyak at Loggerhead Marine Life Center to give you all an update on our patient Sartore. Sartore is an adult male loggerhead sea turtle that presented here on emergency a couple of months ago with chronic debilitation. Now, chronic debilitation is a condition we see here quite frequently, so we're very familiar with treating it. He presented very lethargic, very thin, anemic, and he was covered with moderate, what we call epibiota. He is responding really well to treatment and gaining weight and eating and becoming more and more active. So we're very hopeful about his prognosis, and he has a little way to go before he's released, but we're very hopeful about his eventual release back into the wild.